Ladies and gentlemen, the illusion you're about to see is based on water. Now, one interesting property is water's ability to pass through other liquids. Now, with that in mind, consider this. It's been said the human body is up to 98% water. If it's true, it leaves only a handful of solid mass. So I thought I should magically be able to control that and pass my body through another liquid. Or even pass my body through another body. Ladies and gentlemen, aqua. Check this out. Girls! Keep your eyes on her arms. Keep your eyes on her feet. Keep your eyes on my arms. And check this out as I try to walk through a girl.
Friends, he'll be bringing more of his magic to the indoor stadium in Singapore from the 29th of November to the 6th of December.